This is nothing nobody want to go through, I promise you. But I feel good because my husband and I are alive. Material things we can replace, you know. And I call my children, they know I'm fine. And I wanted my family to know I'm fine. But most thing I can say is God got us. God had us and he still got us. We are still here.